Welcome back to Foundation Physical Therapy's YouTube channel. My name is Christian Compian. I'm a fellowship-trained physical therapist, fellowship-trained in orthopedics. Today we're going to talk about nerves because we haven't talked about nerves a lot. We talk about muscles and joints and exercise and health and kind of things like that. But today we really needed to pay some respect to the nerves. You have your nervous system, you have your central nervous system and your peripheral nervous system. Your central nervous system is kind of brain and spinal cord. Your peripheral nervous system is the nerves that go out into your arms and legs. Nerves are basically like wires that go from your brain, your main control center, and they go to the muscles and they basically make you do everything, right? Anything you want to do, that signal has to go down a nerve. The reason we wanted to talk about nerves is sometimes it's a little misunderstood as to what is causing some tightness or tension or a lot of people have a lot of hamstring tightness that they try and stretch and stretch and stretch. And they say, I stretch to death and my hamstring tightness doesn't get any better. A lot of times that can be because the nerve is more the problem than the actual muscular tissue. So quick anatomy lesson. Here's a model of a spine, right? And this is kind of, this is the back and this is the front with obviously all of the organs removed. So the brain would be sitting up here. The spinal cord kind of comes down through this bony spine here. And then all these little guys that stick out are a nerve. And each one of these nerves has a destination that it's going to reach and send a signal to. So things that we do with our spine, like poor posture, or if you have a repeated movement, if you're always bending forward, or if you paint ceilings for a living and you're always overhead, those types of stresses that are placed on your posture will affect the nerves and can affect the sensations you get down into the arm. So what nerves feel like a lot of times is, or what neural tension or adverse neural tension is that the nerve is being stressed in a manner that it does not like, and that can present itself as tightness. It can be a generalized ache. It doesn't necessarily have to be a sharp shooting pain down a certain line, but it can be. So those are the things that you gotta kind of troubleshoot for yourself and think if you've been doing the right stuff and you've been looking through all of our previous videos on stuff we've taught you to improve flexibility and mobility and you still have these feelings of tension in the leg or in the arm or something that you can't explain, it might be the nerve. Things that nerves do not like are compression. They don't like being overstretched. And they don't like being kind of torqued or bent around. So very extreme postures can be difficult for nerves. So what we're gonna do is put together a series of videos on how to address a nerve, how to get a nerve sliding and gliding through the tissue well so that you can have some healthy mobility without these feelings of tension that can be frustrating because as stretch as you might or getting a joint moving better or your spine moving better or getting a muscle more flexible may not address those symptoms. So you want to make sure that you have an understanding of first how to troubleshoot to see if a nerve is problematic and then how to safely address that as part of your flexibility or mobility program. So stay tuned, look for those, and if you have any more questions, please place them in the comments box and we'll be happy to answer them.